So by the time I got the flashlight and came back, you see he came back out. And he's just sitting right there. I wait for him to give me that broadside shot. And I was able to put a nice shot on him. He kind of goes crazy. Luckily that shaft didn't let him swim back into that little cave there. The full video can be found on my channel.
Check out that dog snapper. Nice fish.